Hey y'all, it's Shelly, and I wanted to hop on here and show you this sandwich maker. If you're anything like me and pulled in 10 different directions in the morning and still want to give your kids a warm, fulfilling breakfast, then you definitely want to listen to this honest, unbiased review. I don't. You flip it down, you crack open the egg, I add that to this level, I break the yolk just a little bit, and then you just put the other piece of bread on top. Close it up and you set the timer. And again, you could add bacon. We've added sausage. We've had added little ham steaks to it, and it's absolutely perfect. So while it's cooking for 4.5 to 5 minutes, I run around and pack breakfast or pack lunches, and they get off to a good day at school. So if this video was helpful, just give us a thumbs up. Thanks, guys.